it's the next song, and since I already danced with Queenie and her brother, Lily, you want to dance? I mean, yeah, that's cool. Sweet. You know, I already got a kiss from one girl tonight. Want to make it two? Not a chance. Man, I need to find a dance with someone. You know, Brooke's looking fine tonight. Look at how fine she's looking. Hey, Brooke, you want to dance? Because I am the evil twin, so I'm trying to ruin my brother's life right now. I'm actually wanting to dance with your brother. This is like a dream. This is a dream come true. Brooke, would you dance with me? Mwah. Love you, Vix. Love you forever, Vixen. Jake, I'll dance with you. I only go for pretty girls. Danny, I only go for pretty girls. Which is why you're perfect. Aw, you're so sweet. Oh man, now I don't even have a dance. We're dancing right now. Move it, mister. Right. You know, I know it's a little lame to dance with your sister at a dance, but, like, right now I don't have another option. So, we want to dance, sis? Yeah, sure. Aw. Just so you won't be alone. Oh, hey guys! Sorry I'm late! Oh my gosh! Is that? Yeah. It's Taylor Bangle. Hey girls! Hey, oh, Jake, you're here. Yeah, I am. You know, I'm here with Strawberry, though, so I don't want it to be all weird. Whatever, go dance with her. I want to dance with the cute Vixen. The cute Vixen. Mwah. Can I dance with you? Yeah, I was kind of hoping you would. Yeah, I was hoping me could dance, too. Thanks. So, I don't want things to be weird between you and your girlfriend. No, definitely not. Ew, cuter, Vixen. Ah, Jake, you're so sweet. I know. So Brooke, you look really stunning tonight. I know. No, Lily. So yeah, this is kind of awkward. Yeah, I guess it's because we're like best friends. Yeah. This song's like really in it. I really like this song. It really speaks to me. Really? Yeah. Because of somebody. Who? Oh, you know. You know him. You know him really well. Huh. I know. Because I'm into him, and you know, he's like, yeah, I get that. Really? Yeah. Hold to start with. Ooh, who broke their heart? You know, people, other person, yeah. Lily? Yeah? I love you. I love you too. Hey, Lily, are you okay? What? You were saying something about someone who broke your heart? Oh, yeah.
No, I'm good.
Okay. So, yeah. So, why don't you go ask Daniel to dance? I don't think I should.
I want to dance with you, actually.
Oh. So I don't look like a loser?
Yeah.
Something like that.
This would be a good end sequence, actually.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm Kevin.
And I'm Lily.
And we'll see you next week. This is the Keven and Lilly Show. Bye.
So who was that guy who broke your heart?
I have to go.
Here's a new song from Train.